Hello, my name is John Grace. Yesterday I did Chasing Cars by Snow Patrol. Today, before I do Run by Snow Patrol, surprise, surprise, I am going to talk about coronavirus, COVID-19, or whatever you want to call it. I will just say that keep the efforts up, keep indoors, unless you really need to be going out for work purposes or any of that kind of stuff. Hopefully now that everything is done, when everything is done, that we can all go back to normality. I'm grateful to my workers here in the broken house, which is rented by the IWA in Kilkenny. We're in Callan, by the way, at the moment. I'm grateful to the workers and people that are as vulnerable as myself are grateful to the workers all over the country. I was really sick a few years ago, well, the back end of 2018, with sepsis in my lungs, and it wasn't great. Though I was in the hospital, St Luke's, they were great in CCU for 3 weeks. I was very, very ill and didn't know whether if I left it longer, I don't know what my state would be in. But luckily, these few years, a bit later, I'm doing well, doing good now, and hopefully keep it going. Yeah, this couple of days I'm trying to keep my mind occupied with stuff here on YouTube and on the WhatsApp group, after joining, that everyone enjoys my videos, and hope that, yeah, like go on to the YouTube page. I'm going to put it down as COVID-19 speech and Run by Snow Patrol. Covered by John Grace. Anyway, stay in. Go out, like I said, if you need to. Only if you need to. Don't do any of that crap coughing into people's faces as a joke, because, sorry. Quite frankly, it's a bad joke and shouldn't be done, and the people are doing that are just don't can't be treated with any type of respect at all. Just cut the crap. And stay indoors. Just don't fucking, sorry, I cursed there. Sorry, just don't give anyone any hassle, because it's a hard time for everyone. Not just people like myself, but people in general. People trying to get to work, people trying to cope with day-to-day activities and living their lives as normally as possible. But we'll see what happens in the next few months, or yeah, months, weeks, months. Who cares? Who knows? What can we do? Now, I will play this video and hopefully you enjoy it. Go on to the YouTube page. I will put it out as COVID-19 YouTube speech plus Run by Snow Patrol, covered by John Grace. I want you to go onto the YouTube page and like it. I hope and share it, obviously, because I know it might get viral, but I want to get, I want to see how it goes. But and thanks, by the way, to the media, local, national media, print media, for giving us an honest assessment of what's going on at the moment. And thanks to the politicians and that for just putting us in a safe position. Well, as safe as we're going to be at the moment. Anyway, hopefully everything will get back to normal. People will keep their jobs in the local radio, KCLR, and elsewhere. So let's go. Just do this stuff, lighten the mood a bit. I know I'm after going on a bit, but has to be done. Right, let's go. Oh, sorry about that. I'll just go back to the start. Shit. I'll sing it one last time for you. Then we really have to go. You've been the only thing that's right in all I've done, and I can barely look at you, but every single time I do, I know that we'll make it anywhere away from here. Light up, as if you had a choice, even if you cannot hear my voice, I'll be right beside you, dear. Louder, louder, and we'll run for our lives. I can hardly speak. I understand why you can't raise your voice to say you think I might not see those eyes. Makes it so hard not to cry. And as we say our long goodbyes, I nearly do. Light up, as if you have a choice, even if you cannot hear my voice, I'll be right beside you, dear. Have heart, my dear, we're about to be afraid, even if it's just for a few days, making up you for all this mess. light up, light up, as if you have a choice, even if you cannot hear my voice. I'll be right beside you, dear. Now, that went fairly well, apart from the little stumble there at the start of the end. What can I do? So, keep in mind what I said. Remember, don't go out unless you have to, for work or groceries or pharmacy. Don't be spitting at anyone, or coughing, or sneezing at anyone, just for a laugh, because it's not funny. And you're just letting yourselves down by doing that. And hopefully, we can start this thing again, and we can get back, I can get back into my normal, routine in the Irish Wheelchair Association, going off on trips, that kind of stuff. I'm a little bored, but it'll probably kick in the next week or two, and I'll be saying, like, get me out here, for God's sake. But we have to do what we have to do to keep this virus from away from people. So, all right. Let's do this.